Yes.
And you know who they are?
Thanks so much for the ride.
Living willing to associate with people of low position. Do not be conceited. And do not repay anyone evil for evil. Be careful to live at peace with everyone. If it is possible, as far as it depends on you, be at peace. Do not take revenge, my friends, but leave room for God's wrath. For it is written, "It is mine to avenge, I will repay," says the Lord. On the contrary, if your enemy is hungry, feed him. If he's thirsty, give him something to drink. In doing that, you will heap burning coals on his head. Do not be overcome with evil, but overcome evil with good. Now, if you're listening carefully, you might have picked up the rule of faith. Renew your mind, use your gifts, love one another, and evil must be overcome by good. I start with renewing our minds. The main goal, the takeaway of the rather ill-conceived joke is that love is not a mere theater. There are times in a marriage that you wonder why in the world you ever married that person. And then 24 hours later, you think, how could I ever thought that? So if the bedrock of your love is a mere feeling, feelings ebb and flow, then you're in and out of relationships and you start looking for the grass that's greener on the other side of the fence and you find out it's dead. Love is not a feeling, love is a commitment.
That's why I think the part of our anatomy, that I was thinking
about. Thank you, that's a very everyday question. Let me say this, that the mind is not identical to the brain. The mind actually causes the physical synapses of the brain to fire.
Which allows me to talk a little bit about my track record. Now, I'm in our home, and so helping try to do